Welcome back. Now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, now, during the break, we realized that we had accidentally given Vicky and Patty 10 seconds for an incorrect answer, so we've adjusted their score. Their time right now is 2 minutes and 10 seconds. And Diane and Cindy also have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Maisha and Ezra are nipping at their heels with 2 minutes. Okay, take a look out there. Everything you see up and down our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill up as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen very carefully, because these are the special big money makers that we have in the market today for today's big sweep. Of course, we have our International Bread Center. It's filled with all different kinds of breads and rolls and bagels, but this is specifically what I want you to bring me back. One Kaiser roll, one salt bagel, and 2 biscotti. Okay, now you put them in a bag and make sure they're sealed with a twist tie, then put it in your cart. Before the sweep is over, you will earn an extra $250. Now, also, we have placed a special bonus envelope next to a product that we have in the market. During the sweep, you're going to hear my voice announcing a clue that could lead you to that product. Find the product, and you will find the bonus envelope next to it. Now, you put that envelope in your cart. Before the final bell, we will add an extra $200. Yeah. Now, today, interesting, we have a chance for each team to win an extra $100. Spread throughout the market are 3 bags filled with empty cans. Now, each runner may then retrieve 1 bag and race it back to their partner. Then the partner has to stack all 21 cans in the shape of a pyramid, just like this, before the sweep is over. You must use every can. Now, if your partner gets the stack job done, you will receive a marker. And the marker looks just like this, and it's good for $100. And remember, we also have coffee for $100, and don't forget our bonus specials. They could be worth up to $250. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and, of course, gets the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 10 seconds. That's when Vicky and Diane will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Here come Vicky and Diane. And Vicky's not stopping for anything yet. Oh, there's Diane turning for the bread center.
One, go! Go, 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 go!
Aisha didn't have to wait long to get her chance in the market. And boy, is she ready to shop. Those jugs of olive oil are priced at over $22 each. But they are really heavy. There's Vicky. She's looking quickly, she's checking the shelves, and decides to get health products. That's always a good choice. Meanwhile, with those 2 biscotti, Diane is wrapping up the bread order. We'll find out later if she got everything right. And Maisha has plans for pans. Expensive aluminum pans, good choice. While Vicky, well, she's backing up for Citrusell right now. 5 are worth over $70. And it's also worth a smile. Diane is shopping for medicines. Wait a minute, there's Vicky brushing past. And there's Vicky's cameraman. Talk about traffic. But it doesn't bother Diane. She's reaching for expensive hair color on the top shelf. And here's Maisha, and see that shopping bag she's found? That's a sack of cans. Reaching into the biscotti bin is Vicky. Hear that siren? It's time for the manager clue.
Attention, shopper. Here's the clue to help you find the bonus envelope. The clue is the first 2 words of the 7 Dwarfs song.
Okay, keep that clue in mind, folks, as we watch Ezard unload his bag of cans. Now remember, he's got to stack all 21 cans in a pyramid shape. And this couple is double-teaming. While Ezard is stacking those cans, his wife, Maisha, is shopping for Thai. And with seconds counting down, Vicky is in the deli section. Oh, wow, Ezard is nearing the top of his aluminum can pyramid. Great, he got it. And while he earned $100 for cans, there's his wife, Maisha, getting aspirin. Remember, hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to work we go. And so does Diane. And next to the hi-ho crackers, she found the bonus envelope. It's in her cart before the bell, so it counts. But our big bonus items must cross the red line at the front of the market in order to count. Oh,
okay,
too late.
Everybody, come on back. Okay, great. Thanks, Johnny. Thank you. All right, our official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds, we'll find out which of these great teams has the highest total and gets the chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. Now, it's hidden somewhere behind one of these products in these aisles, just waiting to be won, so stick around. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep! checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers, and it's time to hit the total buttons and find out who won the big sweep and who's going for $5,000. Okay, Maisha and Ezard. Well, Ezard, you did a great job stacking those cans, so that's $100. There's your little thing. Now we add all your groceries to that to give you a grand total today of $700. Diane and Cindy, you got the bread I asked for, right? So that's $250. You found the bonus envelope. That's $200. So we add that $450 to all of your merchandise to give you a grand total today of $886. That puts Diane and Cindy in the lead. Okay, Vicky and Patty, you also got exactly the bread that I wanted. That's $250. Now, when we add all of your groceries and merchandise to that, if your grand total is higher than $886, you're going to be looking for $5,000. Otherwise, it's going to be Diane and Cindy. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $964. It is, Vicky. Thank you, guys. You're wonderful. We have some great gifts for you. Come on over here. Okay, there's $5,000 in cash hidden behind a product out there just waiting for you. Now, you have 1 minute to find it, 3 clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money by the time the bell rings.
Okay.
Before we started, you chose envelope number 2. Clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Now, this is your first clue. As soon as I finish reading it, then your clock is going to start, okay? Dirty pains are no fuss with the cleaner called...
Endes.
Go. Go.
Down. Stand back. Endes.
It's window.
Here, you look on the side. I'll look on the side. Okay, Patty. Dirty pains are no fuss with the cleaner called... We can't even find it.
Plus.
Yeah, let's go.
You'll have friends pounding on your front door to get them food from.
You'll have friends pounding on your front door to get to them the food from.
30 seconds.
Hickory Farms.
Door.
Hickory Farms. I don't know.
Just run.
Patty.
From.
Oh, that's a hard one. Shoot. Here. You got it? No.
Oh, you didn't get one. Let me see. You got, of course, you got the class plus. You'll have friends pounding on your front door to get the food from. I think you came up with a Dinty Moore beef stew is what we were looking for. Okay, but you did get one. That's $200. We add that to your sweep total to give you a grand total today of $1,164. Congratulations. David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you're going to check out Stan and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.